Hopefully that is bright enough and the contrast is not too shitty. But today it's all about dry food. Now, as I said, I live on a boat, and so dried food in packages that are pretty waterproof are awesome. In fact, there's a constant problem with, go figure, moisture. So I'm actually really excited today because I get this stuff my face in the name of science. Can we call it science? I'm calling it science. Alright. So today, all of these are from Mountain House, which I've heard really good things about. And this one is chicken teriyaki, which I am super excited for. Not really, because I know that real life chicken teriyaki you have to be really picky about. So we shall see. It smells, actually surprisingly, it smells really good. Alright, let me get a little bit out of here for you. I'm just gonna try to get every little piece that I can. The cats are gonna be like, I'm sorry, do you have food for us? I'm trying to get every little bit out for you guys. So, go figure, freeze-dried, alright? It actually doesn't look too bad. It looks like it's almost coated in a sugar. I don't know if you can see that. It smells alright. Alright. Watch me get it everywhere. And I'll be on camera. Eh, not too bad. Mmm. It instantly starts smelling like food. Which is very surprising. So, definitely put enough for it to all be hydrated, and it's warm water, which is pretty freaking hot. Alright, so now we wait 4 minutes. It smells freaking delicious. Alright, everything seems to be back in order. It's been sitting for a little bit longer than 4 minutes, about 6 minutes. And it smells like food, so we shall see. Get as much of it as I can on here. Alright. Better than I cook. You know, I was ready to just slam on freeze-dried foods. That is really good. It definitely seems like it needs more time than just 4 minutes, because this is boiling water. This is hot. Hot as balls water. Just from the kettle. But I can eat it all day. And this bag, we got it at a convention. This was $5. We just went through a Walmart, and it was for $7. And it's, the food didn't expand that much, so you get that much. You get that much food. It seems like it's like 2.5, 3 cups. I don't even bother reading the serving size. That seems like what it becomes, though. It didn't expand. Nothing, even the rice. It just was hydrated, and that was it. So, this is delicious. This is delicious. And it comes with a, that you can seal it again, which is super important. I'm telling you, if you live anywhere near port, moisture is always a problem, and sometimes the moisture that you're getting, like, you think, oh, it's just from the river, but it's not. It's from your head, which is your bathroom. It's from dishes that are in the sink. I mean, there's just, you have to have a dehumidifier running all the time just to make sure that you know, water droplets aren't in the air and picking up absolutely everything. So this was awesome. My camera cut out on me. Wonder if you'll notice. Next is the beef stroganoff, which I don't like beef stroganoff in reality, but I can definitely understand if it tastes like food. So let's give it a go. That definitely smells like beef stroganoff. Crud. I swear to God, if I review all of these foods and they end up being awesome. Oh, I wonder how much, because let me tell you, these noodles are quite sad. So I hope that they expand pretty well. And there is considerably more food in this one than the other one. At least it feels like it. It's definitely 3 cups. And if it expands, that's gonna be awesome. So, alright, let's see how bad I mess things up. Oh my gosh. Everyone panic! I don't want to crush it up too much. So on the package, it says... Let's... So normally, what you would do is you just... I mean, this is a lot of food. So if you have, like, a campsite or a family, you would just pour boiling water into this sucker. I mean, they say boiling water, and that is a picture of them pouring it from a pan right into this packet. And it feels like it. It feels like you can do that. I mean, I'm not a bag expert, but this feels pretty legit. Pretty legit. Oh, Oregon freeze dry. So, but right now we're doing it like this because I don't want to waste that much of this food, and I'm not going to eat that much. So we shall see. Alright, see you in 68 minutes. Want to see a magic trick? It's nighttime. My boat's tarp flew off because of the storm, so I had to redo everything. And by the time I came back in, because I had to leap up from my chair, my pets were already on the sample. But there's a second sample. And it's good, because it looked like the first sample didn't really cook very well, and I had to read instructions, and it absolutely has to be in a bag. So, here it is. And it looks terrible. I mean, it looks really gelatinous and not very good, but it smells fucking fantastic. So, we shall see. Yeah, I'm a little nervous eating freeze-dried meat. I have ventured into this valley before. Alright. Salute. This is probably the best beef stroganoff I've ever had in my life. How the hell? Oh, no. I swear to God, they better not all be good. It looks god awful. It looks like it's just this gelatinous, unappetizing thing they just threw together. But it actually ended up tasting really good. That meat tastes like it just came out of a frying pan. And if I was on a hike, or if I was starving, or if there was a zombie apocalypse, and I ran into this, and I just had to add hot water to it, fuck. Why are we even cooking if there's shit like this? This is delicious. Oh yeah, that's right, because it's fucking expensive. As I said, especially the meat. The meat's the most surprising. And that's what looks fucking more terrible than anything in this stupid thing. My cats! My cats actually want some of this. What the freaking hell? I guess dehydrated food, it's like having sex with different people. I don't know, it's the only thing I can. It's like some people can make you feel like you're in paradise and sex with others, you know, Detroit. Oh. Well. Frankly, that's delicious. I mean, look at this. This does not look appetizing. Well, crap. It's great, guys. God damn it. See, I'm a health foodie, except for I'm a crazy alcoholic. But other than that, I am really big on the fresh food. So I was getting ready to just go to Pound Town on this stuff. I've got one more. And this is the one I was looking forward to. This is dessert. Yes. Ice cream sandwich. And it feels not ice cream sandwich. It kind of feels like a brick. Outdoor enthusiasts have made Mountain House freeze-dried foods for their first choice for over 40 years. Why? Because Mountain House tastes better than other brands. Our delicious freeze-dried ice cream desserts are made with real ice cream. They make the perfect addition to any adventure in the great outdoors or in your own backyard. And the ingredient charts, I guess it's not as bad as, I don't know, Walmart's ice cream bars, which are absolutely horrific. Walmart's ice cream bars are actually worse than Dollar Tree's ice cream bars. Wrap your head around that. So, let's see what's in it. Oh, I'm nervous. Alright. Okay. Okay. So it's wrapped up in this thing. Oh, it's so tiny. Okay, so I should. Hold on. Wait till I'm done making fucking noise. Alright. So I should tell you that this costs about $2 and, I don't know, like 98 cents, I think. Dead on, so. You can get, like, what, 20 of these for a buck? I don't even know. But as I said, we're testing out freeze-dried for a reason. So. And it's very, I don't know, dusty freeze-drying-ish. Again, right? Real surprise. But hold on. Alright. So. Alright. Water. Surprise! This tastes like nothing. This tastes like a graham cracker. Yep. This tastes like nothing. Go figure. The two things. Freaking beef stroganoff with noodles. And chicken teriyaki. Two of my, probably my least favorite meals of all time. And probably one of my favorite fucking things is this ice cream sandwich. Totally role reversals. Fantastic. I don't even know what to do with this. Like, what do I do? Just eat the whole thing? It's so hard and so dusty. And that's really disappointing, because I've had freeze-dried ice cream, and unless you're Satan, you freaking love freeze-dried ice cream. It's delicious. I have no idea. I have no goddamn idea. Well, there you have it. It's such a mixed review. I was ready to love this one. Life just doesn't want to give me what I want. What a bother. Well, I have a male shipmate, and he will literally eat anything. I got him one too, so he'll be absolutely delighted to have another one of this, which is surprising. My mom is not gonna believe it. My mom is not gonna believe it. She's gonna be like, I cannot believe you eat beef stroganoff that was freeze-dried and you wouldn't eat mine. And I know her beef stroganoff is good too, if you're listening, Mom. Your beef stroganoff's good, Mom. I'm just really picky. Not this time, though. This time, I will gladly. I'm gonna review more of these. I was ready to totally, give it the 1-2, and it ended up being probably some of the best food that I've had all week. Wow. Life.